shot, short side. Saved by Allen off the back glass, and that came in front. Blues back the other way with numbers. Steen trying to get it through the back. As he scores! Steen, turnaround shot, and it's 2-0 for the Blues.
You talk about taking advantage of a good break. Steen fires the first one. It gets blocked. All the Phoenix Coyotes are looking towards the net. They think it's been through, and instead, he rips it again, and no one sees it. But it all starts at the other end of the ice with Jake Allen on Shane Doan. Short side, right off the, looks like the right elbow, right shoulder there, and then down there. There's the first play by Steen, trying to jam a pass through. And the Coyotes think that gets through and it's going to the net, and it doesn't. It jumps right back on Steen's twig and he just lets her rip.
Did Vermette deflect that, or did that hit somebody? Because Smith's reaction was like it got deflected. So I'm not sure who that was in front, but I think it might have been Vermette.
I think he had that surprised look on his face like, where did that come from?
Yeah, exactly.
His first in five games. And fifth of the year at 4:05. Is that a big goal to make it 2-0? Well, Stone a pass up the middle to no one in particular. Hammered back in by Redden. And Smith leaves it for Schlemko. Stewart and Backes get the assist on the goal by Steen. And a shot on goal. Allen fights it off. So Backes with two assists. Stewart a goal and one assist. Now Lombardi with it for Phoenix. Back for Yandle to the front. Low shot. That was knocked down by Shattenkirk, and he lofts that one away to center ice. And Torres will drop it back in the blue zone. So the goal by Steen at 4:05 makes it 2-0.